Hello, Brownsburg High School. Thanks for watching BHS TV. Today is Monday, January 11th. My name is Josiah Bohr.
And I'm Gabriel Malik, and here's what's going on at BHS. The scheduling process for the 2021 to the 2022 school year begins this week. Students will watch a scheduling video this week in their English classes and also receive a course selection sheet from their English teacher. Starting Friday, January 15th, students will be able to log into the PowerSchool account and choose their classes for the next school year. Team-level counselors will be meeting with students to confirm their course selections beginning January 28th.
The Video Game Club will be hosting a Super Smash Bros. Tournament on Thursday, January 14th, after school in Mr. McCollum's room, C2402. Anyone is allowed to sign up in Mr. McCollum's room, and there will be a prizes for the first, second, and third place. You can also contact Angel Vasquez for more information.
The History Club will be meeting this Wednesday morning at 7:10 a.m. in Ms. Crone's room. They will be discussing an upcoming service project, and all members should plan to attend.
Seniors, it's time to submit your senior quote. It must be submitted no later than Friday, January 22nd, and you should receive a notification on Schoology with a form to fill out. Or you could use the QR code on the screen. You must use your student email and complete the Microsoft form to submit your quote, which can be no more than 140 characters. The same as a tweet. Quotes must be appropriate and there could be no underlining meaning. If yours is not approved, you will not get a second chance to resubmit.
Key Club will resume meeting this Tuesday, January 12th at 7:15 a.m. in the main building LGI. All are welcome to join and help them serve our community through fun service events and projects.
The USDA approved waivers to allow BCSC to offer free meals, both breakfast and lunch, to all students regardless of their current meal eligibility. The waiver has been extended until the end of the 2021 school year. If you haven't eaten breakfast or lunch with us, now is a great time, free of charge. Make sure you stop at the register.
Are you interested in purchasing a yearbook? Please visit www.yearbookordercenter.com with the code 40408 to purchase. Also, please follow them on Instagram to receive updates and participate in polls and nominations that will appear in the yearbook at BHS Tempo Yearbook.
You know what I'm in the mood for? Playing Papa's Freezeria.
Well, didn't you hear you can't play that anymore?
Wait, what? That was my childhood. Are you serious?
BHS TV's Rowan Brown has some inside information as to what is going on with Adobe Flash.
With most, if not all, high school students being a part of Generation Z, most of us grew up playing games on our computer. Well, it's time to kiss our childhood goodbye as Adobe Flash is no longer available for service. As of July 2017, Adobe announced that they were no longer going to support the use of Flash Player, and it was officially disabled on December 31st, 2020. Flash Player is known for being the server of most childhood games such as Webkinz, most games on Cool Math, and many other third server gaming websites.
The technology department for BCSC has actually been working on this for several months now and to try to get ahead of the issue so that we didn't have any issues when it does go away. It'll go away actually at the end of this month is when it's supposed to see its final days.
My favorite Cool Math game is Run 3.
Fireboy Water Girl, hands down.
Okay, my favorite Cool Math game is Papa's Bakeria.
Yep, all these games can be added to our memory until the next server, HTML5, is released to take its place.
Recently, actually, they have come out with HTML5, and then there's an MP4 video, and those are really what have replaced. They've already been in play for a while now, so they've really replaced it. The main thing that we use here at school that would be a big concern is the yearbook software, the programming that they use. We did work with the manufacturer of that, and they have taken care of it on their end, and so yearbook can just go on without even noticing any issues now.
I hope HTML5 lives up to the name of Adobe Flash. Rowan Brown, BHS TV.
I really hope they get a new one up and running soon.
I know, I miss playing Cool Math. Now it's time for sports. Hey Gavin, what do you have for us today?
Hey guys, it was a very busy weekend for athletics with several teams competing in mid-season tournaments. The girls varsity basketball team was in the finals of the Hendricks County Tournament on Saturday night against Tri-West. In a close game, the Dogs finished on top with a 38-25 win and are your county champions for the third consecutive year. Maya Webb led the Dogs with 13 points and some great defense. Quincy Thomas put up 7 points and had 5 rebounds and 4 steals. Allie Becky grabbed 16 rebounds and did a great job running the offense. Great job, ladies. The boys and girls swimming and diving teams competed in the Hoosier Crossroads Conference meet over the weekend. Nice job to all the team members who took part. And congrats to the wrestling team who won the Hoosier Crossroads Conference Tournament for the 8th straight year. Here's a look at the upcoming sports schedule. Tomorrow is a busy day with the girls basketball teams heading to Carmel, the swimming and diving teams heading to Plainfield, and the JV wrestling team at Zionsville. Wednesday, both girls and boys freshman basketball teams will head to Mooresville. We will try to keep you updated of any schedule changes here on BHS TV, and you can always check BrownsburgBulldogs.com or at BHS Dogs on Twitter for updates. There will be an open gym for the boys club volleyball team tomorrow, Tuesday evening, January 12th, from 7:30 to 9:30 at East Middle School. Any boy interested in being on the team should plan to attend. Good luck to everyone in action coming up. That's it for sports today. Back over to you guys.
Thanks, Gavin. That's all we got for you today, BHS. Thanks for watching.
Have a great day, and we will see you here again on Wednesday.